Hi, my name is Greg Zach. I'm the delivery engineer out of the Muskegon TSC.
Hi, my name is Nate Van Drunen. I work at MDOT in the Grand Region office.
We're currently located in downtown Whitehall, where we're going to be replacing the superstructure of a bridge, a small bridge over the White Lake bike path.
We're standing out here in the yard of Kirkstra Precast. As you can see, there's precast concrete of all shapes and sizes. The reason we're here is we're going to take a look at precast superstructure elements for a project that we have up in Whitehall, Michigan.
What we're going to do different on this project is, as we're doing the removals, right now as we speak, the brand new superstructure, which includes the beams and the deck, are being built off-site.
What's exciting about this project is that while we're standing here, a crew is getting ready for a concrete pour for one of these precast segments. At the same time, the contractor is in Whitehall on site beginning to demo the existing concrete and steel beams of the bridge.
So approximately 2 weeks from now, we'll be totally done with all of our removals. The abutment will be ready to take the brand new beams and deck, and they will be brought out in pieces. There will be brought out, and there's going to be 8 separate pieces of the deck and the beams, and they're approximately 9 feet wide, 21 and a half feet long.
So we're going to take a look at one of these precast pieces. Underneath this concrete deck is 2 steel tub girders. These tub girders are shallow and light. As you can see here, we've got about a 9.5 foot concrete deck with the back walls poured integral with the deck. What you're looking at here is the concrete paving seat with the approach can be set right on there. These lifting loops are to pick the bridge up, put it on a truck, which gets delivered to the project site. At the project site, the crane can hook onto these lifting loops and set these sections in place. Some of the unique features of this bridge are these connection plates. These connection plates have anchor studs on them that are embedded into the concrete. Once these prefabricated bridge elements are set next to each other on the abutment, these plates will be welded together. After they're welded together, this keyway is going to be grouted with a high-strength grout.
That whole placement is only going to take 1 day, possibly a day and a half. And in essence, the deck will be in place as soon as the removal is done. So from start to finish for this project, it will be built in approximately 6 weeks. That will be from removal time to placement to open to traffic.
The major advantage to using this type of a prefabricated bridge system is a time savings. Many construction tasks can be completed at the same time, reducing the project duration. A typical project where we would set beams, form up a deck, pour the deck, and then also cure the deck on site would take anywhere from 9 to 10 weeks. In this case, project start to finish will be approximately 5 to 6 weeks. In addition to that, precasting these segments off site increases quality and worker safety because of the indoor environment and climate control. This project is an example of ABC. It stands for Accelerated Bridge Construction. More specifically, prefabricated bridge elements or systems are one component of the FHWA initiative, Everyday Counts. By constructing the bridge in this way, many construction tasks can be completed at the same time, allowing for a much shorter construction duration.